en mis dedos un gallito, paseando en mi Cadillac, vidrios bien polarizados, el rostro no me miran. Una P5 en el cinto, bien lista para arrancar los últimos de este bravo, no supieron de ellos más. En la esquina hay envidias, pero en la vuelta hay más.
Mi pedo así es la vida, solo queda acostumbrar.
¿Qué dice mi raza? Es el famoso Alex Truqueando, bringing you another video. Esa es la sabe mi raza. This video is kind of different. It's gonna be a little bit really, really different from anything related to trucks. No troqueando, no nada this time. I've been thinking about this for a while. I recently like started working a little bit harder and stuff. And I want to reward my mom with some Christmas stuff. I know every year she wants like any Christmas stuff, like monitos, like Santa Claus, like those inflatable ones. And she rather spend that money on something else. And this year I'm gonna buy it for her. I've already got like 5 of them. She's been wanting this one for a long time, and I finally found it. Similar, I couldn't find the exact same one, pero I found something similar. And then we stopped by at a Walmart, or a local Walmart, whatever you want to say. And I found them. Thank God I found them. So right now we're on our way home. I didn't record when we went in Walmart. I think I did, but I was like just trying to rush and everything, because I want to get home before like the night comes down, so we can set them up and everything. So we're on our way back home. My mom doesn't know about this. I came with my sister and my little brother. I was planning this by myself. I didn't tell nobody. No le dije a nadie. I kept it a secret. And I was having a little day with my little brother, and then my sister came along. So I told them about it. They helped me out. They helped me pick up the monitos and stuff, and we did a great teamwork today. So I'll show you once we get home, or like I'm gonna stop by somewhere near my crib or something, and so I can take a video of what we got before she sees them. And then I'ma see, a ver qué le digo. I might tell her like, what should I tell her? I'm just gonna tell her like, hey mom, can you help me out? I need to get something out of my trunk. Yeah, I'ma show them. I'ma pop them. Y a ver qué dice rollo mi raza. Hope she likes him. I doubt she's gonna like him. She lives outside of me, mom. I know her for sure. Like, I know her well. And she's probably gonna be like, hi, Alex, why? Why'd you even buy him? Like, why are you spending the money? But there's something I wanna give to her. And Christmas is around the corner. And she's been talking about this for a long time. Like, every year she talks about and always sees other houses that got like monitos and stuff. And she got like 3, like 10 feet ones. She has like Santa Claus, a bear, and like a snowman. And this time I bought her like some deers, a couple like penguin. I got her also like a reindeer, like monito parado así. And I got her a one like Santa Claus in the toilet tachando. So we'll see. Ahorita ya vamos para camino a la casa. So stay tuned, mi raza. And by the way, don't record in drive. I was just recording because I mean, so like I was just like everywhere, but I think I did record the beginning. If I do, I just put it in the video. So make sure to give it a like, un subscribe. If you're new to my channel, subscribe, share it. Like I said, there's gonna be different content, and this is one of them. I also said in previous videos that I'm gonna do pranks and stuff like that. I'm gonna do challenges. I'm gonna be doing probably a Q&A pretty soon, but I'm gonna be posting it on my Instagram. I'll leave it down in the description. So if you guys want to know me well, or want to know me better, or anything, have any questions, I'll have that thing on. Pues, para que vayan y digan. Mira, aquí ya se casó. No se case, primo. Mira, ya se casó, Juan. Como dice el dicho, like Jerry Twig dice, no te cases, Juan. Mi boy ya se casó, ya se amarró. Y y pues le va a quitar el cheque, le va a pegar, no lo van a dejar salir pistear con los compas. So, think about it, mi raza, no se casen. Es un hint del famoso Alex Troqueando. No se casen, no se amarren. But back at it, if you're new to my YouTube channel, please make sure to give it a like, subscribe, and share. Also, don't forget to turn on the bell notification. And if you're new, just go. What we got? I got 3 reindeers. The little thingy, the snowman reindeer, or reindeer, el penguin. Yesterday, this is the one that I was talking about earlier in the video. So this is our little setup. I'm probably gonna get her more eventually, like later on. But for right now, this is what I'm gonna give her. So stay tuned, my little bro. So ahorita vamos para la casa, she don't know. So we're gonna head our way right now. We're gonna head home and surprise her. So mi raza, we just made it home. Ahorita vamos a coger mi mamá, a ver qué le digo. Vamos a levantar algo que me venga a ayudar, or her opinion or something. Ya le digo, vamos a abrirle. O ahí está y a ver qué, if we catch her reaction. So, a ver qué rollo. So, let's go inside. I'm gonna be like, hey, man. Alright, mi raza, we got a change of plans. Le vamos a hacer así. We were gonna tell my mom when we got home, but they went out and stuff. So, what are we gonna do right now is set them all up instead. We didn't want to interrupt like la salida or whatever, you know. So we're like, we kept it a secret for that little moment. So ahorita we're gonna open them and we're gonna set them up. So when they come back at nighttime, they come and see y miran todos los monos. And ahorita I'm gonna see if I'll go Walmart, go get some lights para colgar. We got some in the garage, pero a ver qué. Si nos falta, vamos a tener que ir allá. So stay tuned, mi raza. We're gonna open them up. So we're gonna start with the deers. I'm gonna set them up y todo el rollo. So stay tuned, mi raza. Ya está.
Mira nada más. Y todavía no acaba.
No, me dijo que todavía no acaba.
Ay, mi Berardito, mira. Mira nada más. Y no me dijiste nada más.
Este también se mueve. Lo puse como el suelo.
Santa Claus y allá.
Y el otro.
Ajá.
Que
era
puesto
algo
para afuera.
Estaba lloviendo.
Entonces
es que ustedes tardaron en irse y
cómo dejaron
acabar.
Por eso mandé el de que me trajera su
menú final. El doble
ya
no lo pude hallar. I don't know if y'all can see it. This is el. Aquí está, hasta allá atrás. Those are old. Those are like from last year. So let me show you around. So the penguin's right here. I need to set up this light, and then I also need to adjust this light, but I'm gonna adjust it like later, tomorrow or something. But this is a Santa Claus. It's like 10 feet. Then the snowman is like 10 feet too. And you already saw the penguin, the little reindeer. And then we got a un oso. We still gotta put some lights on the trees, those trees, and on the house. This is the one that I bought today. And the snowman. And then we got the small reindeers. Might move them to a different section. Maybe over there where there's no light. But let me see from far distance. Reindeers. I'm gonna wait till my mom fixes that. Santa Claus, Pereira, ya quedó. El Christmas. Los inflables de Christmas. Oh, and I also got this light. I also need to adjust it, pero check it out. Ooh. So it's decent. Ahorita todavía está bien, como like grow apagado. But I'm gonna work on it. Maybe tomorrow. So maybe this vlog might lead to tomorrow or might not. So stay tuned. So mi raza, si le gustó la sorpresa a mi mom. She did like it. When she saw the reindeers, se acordó cuando ella tenía unos reindeers que tenía por like 10, 15 years. And eran like some white ones. Y se rompieron, so I had to get her some new ones. So thank God I did find some good ones that she loved. So that's 100% good for me because she did like it. She also liked the other monito and the two small ones she did like. So we were setting it up. I didn't record it because we were more focused on setting it up. But once I get everything like finished and all that stuff done, I'll show you around. And my mom did like it again. Like I said, she loved it. So
peace out. Enjoy the video.
If you're new to my channel, please make sure to give it a like. You can subscribe. And if you got some anything that you guys seen like at Walmart, Menards, anything else, I'm not sponsored by anybody, either of our. But si han visto monito o algo that should buy, comment down below where I can get it, and we'll see you for the next video. Cause we're also gonna do a Christmas. I'm gonna surprise them with Christmas stuff and all that stuff. So this is gonna be lit. 2020 wasn't the year, but we're gonna get back this year on Christmas.
And if you know, shout out to my brother. Subscribe, get a like, turn on notifications.
Hey, he knows what's up. He's trying to become a little YouTuber, right?
Yeah. Certificado de las calles, yo fui grabado ahí. Le dejé en las bocinas de mi troca, me ven a mí. Un día yo estaré arriba y me quedaré ahí. Luchando día por día para poder sobresalir. Mi meta es progresar, nunca quedar atrás. Para que mi madre un día no tenga que trabajar. Mi clica me sigue a donde voy. Buenas vibras son las que doy. Siempre feliz en donde estoy. Música en mi vida pa' prosperar. Golpes en vida siempre tendrás. Solo tú.